And American Airlines plane suffered severe damage Sunday night before it even pulled away from the gate. Take a look at this. Flight 140 was ready to depart from Baltimore-Washington International Airport for Dallas when a tow vehicle ran into it, and it put that huge hole in the nose of the plane. Passengers were then rebooked on other flights. The tow vehicle driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.